For this lesson, you need to open the World's Fastest Cars 11 from your Sample Files folder and select the World Cars worksheet. One of the most common questions asked by Excel users is, how can I print a list of comments at the end of a worksheet? Excel can do this, but the feature is hidden away in the Page Setup dialog and missed by most users. From earlier lessons, you'll remember that the Dialog Launchers are the small buttons in the bottom right corner of some of the ribbon groups that give access to some of the more advanced Excel features. We're going to need to click a Dialog Launcher to access some advanced printing commands. I'll now click the Page Layout tab on the ribbon. And notice there's a Page Setup group, but there's no reference to comments anywhere in this group. I'm going to have to access the Dialog Launcher to find the feature I need. So I'll click the Dialog Launcher button in the bottom of the Page Setup group. And the Page Setup dialog appears. Now I'll click on the Sheet tab on the Page Setup dialog and notice there's a Comments drop-down. When I click on the drop-down arrow, you can see that one of the options is At End of Sheet. I'll click that now. And notice there's also a Print Preview button. When I click the Print Preview button, I'll be immediately taken into Backstage View with the Print option pre-selected in the left-hand menu bar. I'll click Print Preview now, and you can see that that's exactly what's happened. You can't see the comments in the Print Preview at the moment because we're looking at page 1 of a 2-page printout. You can see that from the button in the centre of the screen that says 1 of 2, so I'll need to click the right arrow button just to the right of 2, and that will take me to page 2. On page 2 I can see the comments, but I think I'll zoom in to see them a little more clearly. To do that, I'll click the zoom button at the bottom right of the screen. And you can now see exactly how the comments will appear at the end of the printout. Let's return to Excel now to examine another option when printing comments. So I'll click the back button in the top left of the screen. Sometimes you won't want to print all of the comments at the end of the printout, but you'll want to print one or more comments actually within the body of the printout. We'll do that now with the Zonder comment. So I'll right-click on cell B11 and select Show Hide Comments from the shortcut menu. This will make the comment appear all of the time. The comment's a little off-center, so I'll hover over the border of the comment until I see the four-headed arrow cursor shape, and then click and drag to position the comment at the bottom centre of the printout. We now want to print out this page so that what you see on the printout is exactly the same as what you're seeing on the screen. We'll need to access the Dialog Launcher again for this. So on the Page Layout tab on the ribbon, in the Page Setup group, I'll click the Dialog Launcher button. Once again, I'll click the Sheet tab, and in the Comments drop-down, instead of At End of Sheet, I'll select As Displayed on Sheet. Once again, I'll click the Print Preview button to go into Backstage View with the Print option enabled. And you can see that the Print Preview is exactly what I want. The comment is printed exactly as shown on screen in the body of the printout. I'll return to Excel again now by clicking the Back button, and to tidy things up, I'll hide that comment again. So I'll right-click on cell B11 and select Hide Comment from the shortcut menu. All that remains now is to save your work, and I'll save with the new name, The World's Fastest Cars 12. And as usual, I'll save to the folder above my Sample Files folder. I click the Save button, and you've now completed Lesson 311, Print Cell Comments.